Duke's coordinates. He's keeping tabs on the bridge from there. Meet up with him. He'll fill you in on the latest developments in the terminal. Miller, over and out.
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside, there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambushed the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why. But we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof. So I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
so much buckshot, it plops down someone to take a breather while you make a break for it. God damn it.
Look, Sega, why do we keep the dumbasses locked up? Well, that's a dumb question. What are we supposed to do here?
Good times ahead.
Wait for the caravan?
See? He's a greenhorn, but he's right.
Well, it's Kleaba and the boys waiting for the caravan, and we are just reserves.
Don't matter. These asshats could have squealed on us, and the plan would go tits up.
Which is
some kind of shit. It's
that's
if
we got me.
Never the good stuff.
I see. Shit. Why didn't we shoot them on the spot then?
Do you expect Glava himself to roll once he gets the caravan?
This place ain't so bad. Good, actually. If only
well,
I had some booze. Yeah.
Why would they need to roll?
That would have been tough.
So that you could ask. We need the port for the big plan. The barges and the slaves are this small chain.
Wow.
It's the real deal, man. They're all fucking mad in that cult. Think electricity is Satan. I've been here for a year already, so I heard shit.
Damn, that's fucked up. How were they going to do that?
The true way. With a cross and a prayer.
Damn, they must be stoned.
They sure seem so. There's a whole fucking bunch of their corpses there. So, what do you think the boss tells his people?
What?
They died because they didn't believe strongly enough. So they were sinners.
Damn, you're killing me, man.
All that walking for nothing.
Yeah, they always crack me up too. The clowns.
Well, they gotta thank us when we shoot them.
True. We are better off there.
If only I had some booze. Yeah. That would have been tops.
Hey, who's that fucker? Meh, nothing. Tough shit, I say.
Get As if there's any danger. Just one missing beach. I'll just strangle the fucker in that hole he's hiding.
Give up! Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I'd like to thank you with something more substantial. Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there.
Simon, you mustn't. Celantius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not. I won't tell.
Let's give him some time to rest, then we'll walk back to the bridge, with the Lord's help.
Yes, his will be done.